Look, I think it is filling what was a vacuum. I mean, the think tanks in the Arab world are relatively new, and they create the ability to develop critical thinking, to do hard analysis, to look at problems in a fresh way. I think it's very important for the whole region that these kind of groups exist, and I'm especially impressed with EPC here in Abu Dhabi.